Dude last year drove his automobile off the train just to get his mustache whacked.
Thank you.